Hi everyone, I'm Roy. Today, I'll walk you through three essential formulas for AC motors, focusing on motor power. When we talk about motor power in AC motors, there are two main types, input power and output power. Motor input power. Input power is the electrical energy the motor takes from the power supply. It's called input power because it's what we put into the motor to make it run. Motor output power. Output power is the mechanical energy the motor delivers through its rotating shaft. It's called output power because it's what the motor gives out to do work, like turning a fan or moving a conveyor belt. Output power depends on two things. How fast the shaft is turning, which we call speed. How strong the turning force is, which we call torque. The motor output formula is shown on the screen. Now, not all the electrical energy going into the motor becomes mechanical energy. Some of it is lost inside the motor as heat, noise, or vibration. This means the input power equals the output power plus the power lost. If a motor is more efficient, it has less power loss, which means more of the input energy is used for useful work. Efficiency equals output power divided by input power times 100. Efficiency shows how well the motor converts input power into output power. Understanding these formulas provides insight into the motor powers. Next, we'll dive into calculation examples to apply these concepts practically. Let's take a quick look at the example input power calculations on the screen. I won't go through the details here, so please verify all the calculations yourself. If needed, pause the video to give yourself more time to complete the calculations. Now, we will do some calculations for motor output and efficiency. Pause the video if needed. Next, we'll rearrange some formulas to calculate different variables. If you need help with rearranging formulas, make sure to check out my video on how to transpose formulas. Lastly, we will do some calculations about the conversion between power in watts and horsepower, HP. Enjoy! I hope you now know how to calculate motor power and efficiency. See you in the next video.